Welcome to my class. Today we are studying the verb estar, which means to be. Verb estar is used for location, position, state of being, and description of something temporary. Yo estoy is I am. Tú estás is you are. Él está is he is. Ella está is she is. Usted está is you are. We use this form when we address someone with respect. Nosotros estamos is we are. Nosotras estamos is we are. Vosotros estáis is you all are. Vosotras estáis is you all are. Ellos están is they are. Ellas están is they are. Ustedes están is you all are. We use this form when we need to address more than one person with respect. Repite conmigo el verbo estar. Yo estoy. Tú estás. Él está. Ella está. Usted está. Nosotros estamos, nosotras estamos. Vosotros estáis, vosotras estáis. Ellos están, ellas están. Ustedes están. Repeat this video as many times as you need, and I'll see you next class.